What is going on, guys? DJ Wong 8000 here. We're here for some more Mario and Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead. You know, at first, I'm gonna go ahead. All right, just for the fun of it, just gonna check past tournaments, and then I think I'm gonna go ahead and change my outfit for the swimming event. Oop. Go ahead and customize the meat. Looks like a sailor outfit or something. No. Mm-hmm. And as far as that other one with the yellow shorts, definitely no. But I think we'll go with this one. This outfit. Oh. So it looks like I have to go over to them in order to get the next tournament going. Let's do it. Alright, and it's been a while since I've done the swimming event as well.
Take your mark.
Okay, just gotta make sure I don't go too fast. Like, to the point where I might get way too exhausted. Even if I don't get first place, hopefully I can still get a good enough money. Come on. Ba-da-boosh! Alright, first. I got first place. In this event. Okay, so I guess you hold down A. My guess is you gotta hold down A in order to get a good start. All right, time for the next round.
Take your mark. Go.
Okay, maybe it's the B button. Okay, but now the control. I'm getting the main controls of how to swim. Yeah, you just can't press the control pad and A button too rapidly. Otherwise, I'm gonna get tired and yeah. Come on, oh. Come on. Alright, so I got third. So I don't know how it's gonna. So my guess is maybe hold down the B button? Okay, so I'm still good to move on to the next round. So, yep, getting third place can at least get you to get to the next round. Yeah, I just said that. Everyone in the crowd is focused on you. We're all expecting you to take home the gold. I'll try. Maybe I should look up the controls somewhere of some sort. Okay, but I should probably pick up the pace a little bit. Come on. Oh, I got first this time. All right, let's see. All right, awesome. Okay, so I won. I got first place. Thank you, thank you. Alright, so I got a medal. Thank you, thank you. Okay, let's see, there's a question mark about this guy, so let's see what country he's from. Cuba. Cuba is only 150 kilometers from from Florida in the U.S., just below the Trop of Cancer. The climate's subtropical, so it's nice and warm all year. The main industries are tourism and agriculture. They produce lots of sugar, but are also... Oh, tourism, I'm sorry. They're also known for their top-notch eye doctors. I was like, what? But anyway, so, let's see. You know, I kind of want to see, like, all the flags that I've... The flag, I think they might be, like, stickers. So, I just kind of want to see what all I got. Yeah, okay, it would probably be under collectibles, that's my guess. Flags. Indonesia. Saudi Arabia. Yeah, like the whole freaking globe. I'm pretty sure that's just my guess, pretty much. Kenya. Okay, my guess is that might be somewhere in Africa. Okay, surprisingly enough, I've not gotten any flags from Team Mario or Team Sonic. Well, I just have this one from Wave. Okay. Now, let's see, what else do I want to do? Alright, I'm gonna go ahead, and change my outfit, and then I actually want to go ahead and get something from the shop real quick. And then I think I may do the Hero Showdown again. Wait. Ooh, I kind of like this. Let's keep looking. I think I'll change it up and go ahead and use this outfit for a bit. Yeah, I'm digging it. Oh, haven't talked to this person yet. You won't win by throwing yourself into the fray willy-nilly, you know. You need a more refined approach. Just a few helpful tips from yours truly would get you curious. Okay, so it looks like some tip. Oh, it's a tip card. All right. Fortunately, you cannot get run over, but at the same, I used to have fun just blocking the traffic. But yeah, it looks like, yeah, there's some invisible wall here, so telling me that, yeah, typical logic in video games, putting invisible walls to certain places, in certain places where you can't go past. Come on, give me something new. I already have that. Oh, new stamp. Can't believe I still don't know what to use with what I can use these stamps for. Okay, let's see. Can I get to the Hero Showdown from here? Okay, so gonna go ahead and do solo, so. I think I'll go ahead. Yeah, I'll go ahead and do Team Song. Okay, so apparently the game will end if Sonic gets out. So first round is boxing, so I'm gonna go ahead and choose this person. That character. And if this video does go end up, do apologize if this video does go past 20 minutes. Okay, also gotta learn to block as well. Okay, gotta be careful, Bowser Jr. Now. Okay, yeah, that would have totally had. That would have. He would have totally had me there.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
But like I've said before, it's been a while since I played this game, so even if it does go past 20 minutes, I just want to get back in the hang of things in this game. TKO, wow. So yeah, I kind of want to... Alright, let's go, wow. Okay, so the equestrian... Oh, well, I'm not quite good at this one. But yeah, like I said, I want to save Sonic for the last event. That way I don't just to play it safe. Okay, so you gotta hold B down to charge up to go faster.
All right. alright.
Yo, we tore it up. Wow. Okay, so I get to spend one member on the blue side. So, kind of want to go for Waluigi. Archery! Let's see, who do I want for archery this time? Okay, so I'll be competing against Wario. I'm gonna go ahead and choose Vector. Okay, just gotta hold A to zoom in. Okay, it feels a little harder now. I don't know. That some of them don't feel as close up. Seriously? All right, let the final round begin. I definitely do want to turn up the volume. I mean, turn up the difficulty probably in the next video if I do Hero Showdown, which I kind of do. Want to do Hero Showdown in the next video. Oh, I want this. Okay, for these, I really don't need to zoom in. Okay, for that, I do, though. That special goal one, and it's... Oh, and it's gone. But it's also been a while since I've done Hero Showdown for this one as well, so that's... So I guess in a way, kind of does make... I guess in a way, that's kind of why I have it on the easy side. Rhythmic Gymnastics. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and have... Crap, I forgot her name, but I'll go ahead and choose her. Okay, in Smash Brothers... There's a skin for Rosalina where you can use her, where you can play with her and her leotard, but I think they should have that for Peach. Okay, well, hang on. But yeah. That should be the same thing for Peach as well. Oops. Oh, wow. Oh, wait a minute. All I have to do really is... Okay, for the batons, it's not too hard. You know, I wish you could do the balance beam, though, for this, or other things that they do in gymnastics. And where I live, unfortunately, gymnastics is only... is mostly girls, unfortunately. And also, I kind of talked a little bit. I think that's another reason why I lost. Okay, C minus and a C plus.
Round five.
Football. Oh, crap. Oh, you know what? I should have... Okay, you know, I kind of want to go ahead and pick Tails. Oh, I'm not good at soccer. Yo, what? Okay, no, I guess I can't. See, okay, yeah, pass it. It's telling me to pass it, so... Crap. Okay, all right. Okay, it's probably the A button where... No, it's not the A button. I may need to look up the control somewhere for the soccer event. Alright, well, I got a goal. Alright.
Kick off.
Oh, whoa, whoa, oh, other side, other side, other side. Almost had that one.
Foul.
Okay, so really all I have to do is just walk in front of the person with the ball. Okay, gonna go ahead and pass it to Metal Sonic. Oh. Okay, maybe go for a little... Maybe I should be a little lighter on the kicks. Let's see, should I pass... No, I shouldn't have passed it there. Or maybe... Okay, maybe hit the B button. Alright, time's up, so... Goal! Did not think I... Alright, let's see. Hang on. Okay, so still 10 seconds left. Additional time still. No. My ball. See, it seems like Daisy tends to be more of a threat, the most threatening person in this. Oh, that was a close. No, no. All right, y'all. All right, 2-1 from the Sonic team. Oh, seriously? Alright, I'll go ahead and... No, okay, no, don't pass it to them. Yeah, I threw it a little too hard there. Oh, that was a close one. Okay, yeah. Okay, Metal. Okay, yo, Silver. I should have looked a little more carefully, though. I'm so glad I'm not playing with items on.
Yes.
Alright, let's see. There's a wrap on that. Let's see. Okay, what does this mean? What does that mean? You know what? I think I will make these Mario and Sonic the Rio Olympic Games videos longer. Okay, so I'm picking silver again. Hold up, Silver versus Amy. Okay, so same with Equestrian. Just gotta hold down the A button, or the B button, to charge. Oh. Okay, I'm not good at this one either. You know, I think I'll go with Shadow this time. Okay, so looks like gotta charge with the B button as well. I still don't know why I'm competing against another Sonic character. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this, the BMX event, too. Yeah, I really don't see why it wouldn't be a bad idea to make my Mario and Sonic the Rio Olympic Games videos longer. Alright, so only two people are available on the other team. So Javelin Throw. Yeah. If I make the videos longer, I can also do more tournaments as well. And I wonder if I'll get any coins or rings from this. So looks like for this one, I can't charge, but I do have to press A multiple times. Okay, well, for this part, I do hold the B button. Let's see. Thank you.
Okay, so only Mario's left.
Round 9. Table 10.
Okay, so let's see. Okay, either way, I don't know, because I have the most Sonic characters left on my team, so you know what? I think I'll go ahead. Let's see. You know, if I don't end up using Sonic, I kind of just want to go ahead and do another event with Sonic after this.
Special match. Start.
Gotcha. There. You know, they should have Charmy do something in this game. Where's Cream at? Match point. Checkmate. 6-0. All right, y'all, it's a wrap. Sonic really didn't do anything, though. No. I think I'll go ahead and have Mario do something as well. Because, y'all, I really do need to start playing this more. No. There we go. Ooh, Norway. Norway has one of the highest per capita average incomes in the world. It's a pretty wealthy place. That's most... thanks to the oil and natural gas we export, and we also generate our own power. Too bad a little bit more of that money can't make it into my wallet. Well, I'm sure it can't. Okay, so no, looks like I can only still spend money on coins, but like I said, I want to go ahead and do something with Sonic. Let Sonic do give Sonic a chance. Oh, no. See, what event do I want to do with Sonic? You know, I kind of want to do the equestrian event with Sonic this time. I'll go ahead and have Mario do something as well. Or do something with do something with Mario. See, I'll go ahead and go for the triple jump with Mario. I just gotta pay really close attention to the controls. Crap. Alright, gonna go ahead and go for another tournament. Let's see which one. Past tournaments, let's see which one. Okay, so. So that's a silver. You want. Wait, hang on. For the equestrian, I kind of want to go ahead and change my outfit. No, I'll be coming back. Don't worry, my boy. That's an interesting outfit. No, don't want to wear the archery outfit. Yo, where is that outfit? Okay, there's this one equestrian outfit. I'm trying to find it. I thought I had it, this one outfit. There it is. As far as the hat. I love this outfit. For the equestrian event. Alright, gonna go ahead and talk with my boy Toad again. Oh, already talked to that person. Or talk to someone from that country at least. I'm gonna try to go for a gold this time. Thank you.
Let's do it. Crap. Okay, maybe same with Mario Kart. You don't want to hold it down too long. Even if I don't get first place, at least I can still get more money. Oh, I haven't talked to this person yet. Swag. At least someone from that country. Okay, so you have to You do have to hold that button before the match actually starts.
Okay, I guess for some reason, as far as like holding the beat, I may have addressed this, but I just got it confused with Mario Kart. I think it's for that it would be the A button or B button. For some reason, I would have to remember if I were playing it, but yeah, for that, you don't want to hold the button too, you don't want to charge it just right before the match starts, but I guess in this case it helps. Alright, I got first place this- I got a gold this time! Alright, gonna go ahead and talk to this person. Spain, have you ever heard of Don?
Because I don't mind it.
Can't believe I haven't posted anything in Miiverse from this game yet. Hong Kong, China? Oh wow. Gonna go ahead and talk to this person. You Romania. So glad I got another gold medal. Alright, gonna go ahead and change my outfit now. Go ahead and take off the hat. Oh, wait, hang on. Let's see, are there any other hats I could wear? Let's see, hang on. Okay, I guess I don't have it yet. I think I'll go ahead and take off a hat. Hang on. I kinda like that beach Hawaiian look. Okay, now I can start spending things on using rings to spend things on. I want to get more new outfits soon. Alright, let's keep spending them. Already have that. Already have that. Oh, new table tennis outfit. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm liking that.
Oop. So you only got 2 minutes left. Yeah, I'll probably make these around an hour. I'll just screw around the beach for these last 2 minutes or so.
Okay, I already talked to someone from Mexico, I know Mexico's, flag is that same color, but that was supposed to have another symbol on it. Okay, flags, let's go ahead and check.
Awards, let's see. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video for now. I think in the next video, I kinda wanna give the BMX tournament a go again. Kinda also getting into the hang of that as well. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time, alright? Alright, thanks guys. Alright, bye.